just playing.
We're just going into it, man. Very good. So this set earlier actually could have gone the other way. It did end up being a 2-1 for Blackout. Could have easily been an all-high victory. So I'm interested to see how it goes in the best of five. I think Blackout.
You've seen that. It looks like.
Blackout's not often a loser. So I think that. Not getting the gift there or the edge guard, but not dying, so that's good. Could have been a reversal. Blackout not often in the loser's bracket, so we don't get to see how he does.
Down. But not out.
Yeah. Not very often. But I will say that he's. Oh, he punched him in the face. He doesn't like losing. So I would expect. It's good if you can catch him off guard, it really is. Like that. I mean, it has. Well, yeah. It has surprising range. And I mean, it has surprising range. I don't know. It's like a Samus Charge shot, you know? Like, ooh, a strange SD from Blackout there, but. Oh, I absolutely will take that. Blackout doesn't really get tilted from what I witnessed. I don't think he lets it show in his play, at least. So, those kind of things not going to tilt him, I don't believe. But, oh, hi! Couldn't run away with this. Ooh. Oh, shit! Well, Blackout almost making it back with a very meteor cancel. Oh, hi, just saying. I just want to secure that stock. He was at high percent, I believe. So, actually, look. Oh, he saw this jump. Oftentimes, you catch the jump without a V, you know. So it's still in the game. Unfortunately, this is the hardest ever is to take a stock off of Blackout. It's the last one. The straight angle of Blackout stable. Oh, shit! So Blackout is really, really good at doing the side B not too high, you know, to really just kind of nail the edge there. What is that, a vertical sweet spot or whatever? But on Battlefield, it's extremely hard because if you go too low, it's really easy to miss the ledge. So going a little high there, getting punched for it. See how he does on Yoshi. Actually, this is really good for Ohai, obviously, to win the first game. He did mention to me in the winner set that he had an unfortunate phantom that he feels maybe really affected the outcome of the game, and that if that had been different, because he would have had counter pick advantage.
No, they would have. I didn't see that.
So. Oh, let me just punch his rib. Interesting. Punch it again. Oh my gosh. Ohai being just a little bit slow on some of the reactions to Blackout's normal getups, which is understandable because it is very hard to get. Oh yeah, he could. Wow, great punch, great timing, knowing what angle. Yeah, he was trying to stall, that's to knock it up. Yeah, definitely hard to do. Ohai gets this game. Very good. The cool thing about the punch in neutral, really, is that if it's expected. Oh my gosh, he got it. So, miss Randall.
Just barely.
And if he had gotten Randall there, that was really bad for Ohai. Because he missed the stomp. What was I saying? I was like, okay, Richard. The punch in neutral. So it has a lot of range, so it can catch people off guard. But pulls back. It pushes you too far back and has too much shield stun to really punish. And I mean, it just does a lot of shield damage, so that's really good.
Unless you like shield SDI.
Just taking the stock right there. Even then, it's extremely hard to punish it. So. And that's just, even if you expect it, it's very hard to space around. You expect to cross the stage on this one. Unlucky, but I'm not biased. So, wow, just up there. Even if Ohai does not get this game, which it looks like he's really not, he's got two more games to potentially win. Scarecrow's saying now he will try. Very true. I think Blackout's been trying the whole time. I really do. I think Blackout. I don't know. It's kind of warming back up, you know? So, I think I've said it before. It's probably the DK's best counter pick, but it's still like a Fox favorite stage just because it's Fox, you know?
Yeah.
So, what you're banking on if you're Ohai here is just I'm going to win neutral and I'm going to get grabbed. Saying that Blackout went down 0-2 for the storyline. I don't know if I believe that. Okay, so now Blackout is starting to respect it. Blackout doing pretty well for somebody who recently had a kid. Very true, Danny. Blackout did recently have a child. He didn't have a child. He wasn't the one pregnant. But his girlfriend, fiance, wife, I'm not sure. I'm sorry. Had a child. There's something like... Oh, I told me at one point what it was, but I don't know. About 6 frames between when the invincibility runs out on spawn to when you get a full charge punch, so there is a window of vulnerability. Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like a lot of people are spending stuff, but like they're just waiting for you to run like a athletic rim through it.
Yeah.
It does do more knockback with less swings.
On like the ninth swing. Dom, unless something has changed, doesn't go for that. There's not worth it to try to count it. Yeah, somebody that recently became a parent, that works. Blackout definitely starting to respect that a little bit. Oh, no jumps, yo. Still no jump. Side beam. Goes for the patented Blackout straight angle. This game looking like Blackout's set to lose. I wonder if Ohai will go back to this stage or not. I personally wouldn't, so I think that neutral is Blackout strong suit. Well. Oh, the syrup sandwich will take the stock for the strange trade, but yeah, quick up smash.
Blackout, Ohai 2-2.
I'd really like to see Ohai win this, just not because I don't want to play Blackout again, but
I would like to see Blackout.
Right, so for sure.
But you know, I just also really like Dumbness.
Yeah, of course. Who doesn't?
That was it.
Let's go.
Let's go.